Lately, the ability to afford medical care has been at the forefront of political and economic discussions. People all over the country struggle to cover the costs of their medicines, especially when it comes to insulin, which has long been costly for diabetics. Now, President Joe Biden has made a federal budget proposal to cap the cost of insulin at $35 per month for those with private insurance plans. The move comes as a relief for many Americans across the country. According to the American Diabetes Association, about 40% of diabetics have private insurance, while 5% remain uninsured. Because of this budget proposal, those with private insurance will see a huge reduction in monthly costs. Even drug maker Eli Lilly has taken notice, announcing an insulin cost cap of $35 a month for those with private insurance at certain retail pharmacies. Though the $35 cap on insulin is a step in the right direction, those who remain uninsured still face an uncertain future. Thankfully, President Biden has taken that into consideration too. Health Secretary Xavier Becerra has said that one of the fastest ways to lower insulin costs would be for the 10 remaining states that haven't yet expanded Medicaid coverage to do so. Medicaid is the public health insurance program for those of lower income, and this proposed action along with the federal budget could possibly help many in financial danger get the care they need. Unfortunately, President Biden's proposal hasn't been met with universal praise. Representative Kathy Rogers, chair for the House Energy and Commerce Committee, has labeled the proposal socialist and a federal mandate that is bad for market competition. To help provide more clarity and clarity on the issue, CNBC is hosting a virtual gathering of CEOs, scientists, investors, and innovators in the healthcare space, Healthy Returns. Healthy Returns is a great way to discuss the progress that's been made to not only lower the cost of insulin, but to also work towards reimagining and reinventing the future of medicine as a whole. It can provide exclusive investment opportunities in biopharma, health tech, and managed care, and it's a great way to bring together experts in the field of healthcare. For people who are suffering from high costs for insulin, the hope for a better future is on the horizon. With the federal budget proposal, the effects of state Medicaid expansions, and the insider knowledge from Healthy Returns, all of us have the opportunity to make a real difference in our world of healthcare. Even if you can't attend Healthy Returns, you can contribute to the conversation, and make sure your voice is heard when it comes to the cost of medicines in America.